capitalism. When corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of exotic goods feed new addictions and fill coffers with coins tainted in blood. And where there is blood, there are predators.
Thank you. yourself, get it dead!
Fire!
up.
Harry, the British fleet must still be near.
Take my hand. You're not dying today. Fate's thrown you a twist, friend. Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the folk be them. I blame Captain Russell for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help crew the Dow. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us true to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Here. A logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sail.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us.
Go even faster. Trim the sails. Look, a broken mast on that island. Could there be survivors?
That's where your trousers don't you die at sea.
Tell me you're not part of Wrestler's group. You are a passenger, like me. Yes. We were five in the Dow. After the wreck. Then the sharks came. It happened so fast. Wrestler's crew didn't help us. They even laughed. It is too late for me. But maybe you will walk on the free shores of St. Anne. Go find paradise. I will find mine in the afterlife. Thank you.
the line. We can find help to get out of this place.
The ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are. What good are your foolhardy ways if they have left us stranded upon these shallows? You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Scalock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to Pirate Paradise. Good. Now make haste.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open sea. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Sherlock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must track fast!
Those corpses. We might have to search them. Good work. I think we have enough.
Via alive. You'll see!
wish the way to St. Anne. Get me Skellog's cargo. Thanks for the goods. Skellog may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same for you. After I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his cargo. Find your own way to St. Anne, chump sniffer. I don't owe you a sliver up your ass, especially when mine's on the line. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? His bloated corpse might know the way. Now fuck off, bilge rat.
To the very end. If the bastard says wrestler might have the match to the end, you should search his wreck.
Freeman's luck indeed. You found a way to St. Anne and a letter bearing Skurlock's mark.
The Kingpin will surely want to know what happened to his cargo.
Or Jones Carroll. We'll have 3 shots from a flintlock wizard for our heads.
Or just yours, friend. What's a pirate's life without a little peril and mischief, eh? With the cargo from the Exeter lost, Skurlock will need a daring rogue like yourself to procure new goods for his pirate empire. And so far, your fortune has steered us true. I'm glad we pulled your corpse from the sea, friend. Wrestler is dead, and with him, all prior obligations or duties. You are free to make your own luck now, Captain.
Captain, is it? As long as you don't tear us into the blasted rocks.
Finally getting out of this cursed atoll. Fortune smiles upon you, Captain. Something tells me we're going to be just fine. I think I might even stick around for a while. Imagine what else we can accomplish together, Captain.
Crush our enemies, conquer any threat, we could defy the gods themselves.
Onwards to St. Anne, Captain.
Make way! Set sail for pirate paradise!
Ah, smell that salt, spice, and sin, Captain. The Indian Ocean holds many secrets and mysteries. The smuggling den of St. Anne is one of its hidden gems. Whatever a pirate needs, this place has it in stock. St. Anne is where we turn our luck into fortune, friend. Skurlock can get us started. That letter is proof you're a pirate worth a lick of salt. Hey, don't look at me. You're the best pirate to win Skurlock over. Me? Hiya. I had my shot in the past. We don't need Skurlock's loyalty to gain infamy and influence. Only his connections. A proper ship would be a start. Unless you want to keep cozying up on your dhow. I'll stay by the ship while you tread shore. Pay no mind to the bottom feeders, Captain. Remember, we answer only to the winds of fate.
Ha ha. This one isn't gonna make it. The little twig will snap within days.
Days? That carcass is just about falling apart. And reeks of whale piss.
They don't have what it takes, bunch of fuckers.
You're one of the survivors from the shipwreck. Your situation must have improved if you're here for storage space. Like a hard-working ant, you can never be too organized. Have you seen my pen? It's green. For storage needs, home again.
More dregs washed upon our tanks.
What a shite! Skurlock was born a gentleman.
Bollocks talk.
He ain't no one. Aye, he told me himself he was a cobbler's son. This one here survived the wreck. Sure looks like it.
A survivor? Come on in, Cully.
Get it done. We'll never show your ugly mug again. You useless git.
The British wrecked my ship, sank my cargo. But shut you out!
Hope you're not worthless. I really needed those goods. You see, this port rises on Chulin's patronage. And that merchant's so rich he pisses liquid gold. All I receive is a letter. That fucker wipes his ass to smear my face. I send a full haul of goods. And his demands triple. I'll need more captains. A nose for a bargain, have you? I can set you up with some traders, but you'll need a much larger hold. Cully. I saw that little tub you washed up in. It's halfway to Flotsam. You got spirits, but you're not ready yet. Now you want to get out of those rags and into a real ship. Then build your reputation and earn the people's respect. Good things will follow. Do that, and I can make you the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Now off you go. We'll see each other soon.
Ain't heard it from me, but Skurlock was nothing but a war boy back in the day.
I miss the Ambanbucha. Laughter. Songs and stories after dark.
His grandfather read his kids.
This island needs an herbalist shack. Not another tavern or brothel. Perhaps someday this task shall fall.
I've had my fill of great shit, mate. He's free booting to life. Ever sailed the northern seas, mate?
Aye. Damn near froze my scrot off.
Ah, so you're the kelp that washed ashore from the wreck of the Exeter. Skerlock may see potential in you, but all I see is a would-be pirate with salt in their breeches. Tell me, what does the pirate king see in someone as ragged as yourself? Careful your determination is not steered by Skerlock, but by your own free will. Cunning is a pirate's true compass. Remember that. I expect you'll be wanting a pat on the back, treasure in your boots, and John Skerlock's warm embrace. Ha! St. Anne would sooner slit your throat than be called your paradise. I can build you the mightiest ship in the Indian Ocean, like I did for Skerlock with his Margareta. But how you steer it into the waves is up to you, Captain. Skerlock spins words into it. A pirate steers their own ship, but how it fares in a monsoon depends on its maker. Visit my friend, Zane, the carpenter, and he will help you craft the tools needed for harvesting shipbuilding materials. Thank you. Come back again.
Ujambo, you have been floating on a splinter of luck so far. To carve a reputation here, you must get your hands bloody. It's the pirate's way. You are eager. I like it. But be careful. The blood you spill is not your own. We can help each other. You bring me quality materials and I'll make you the best tools on the Red Isle. That way, both our names will grow. Asante! See you there now.
our company! Captain, on our starboard!
I hope I fared better with you than on others. Seas have tried to kill me more than once. I'm insensitive.
dhow? Scrawny little skiffs only good for fishing.
Some fucking pussy. The sea people never.
I'd like to die a good death someday, Captain. A pirate's death. I want it to be as storied as my life, if not more so.
Much more.
slowly now!
Barang-barang. Oh, wait, Captain.